Hello, my dear students. Welcome to the maths class. So, students, we are doing unit 2, numbers up to 20. And what we have learned so far? We have learned the concept of zero and the number names from the numbers 1 to 20. Isn't it? And today, what we are going to learn? Today, we are going to learn a new concept, that is before and after numbers. So students, let me tell you, what do we mean by after numbers? After number means the next number, or we can say after number is forward counting. Okay, next number or forward counting. Now, I will explain you this topic. So, all of you, focus on the board. I hope you can see the board clearly. Okay. So, students, this is called a number line. So, you can see I have written the numbers from 0 to 8 on this number line. I have written these numbers equally here. Or see like this, 0, after 0 I have written 1, then 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So I have written these numbers in equal intervals or equally. See the space between these numbers, equally I have written these numbers. This is called equal intervals. Okay, so first of all we will understand what is after number. So students, after number is forward counting. After number is forward counting. Or we can say, the next number. Okay? If I ask you which number, see this number line everyone, from this number line, if I ask you which number comes after 2, after 2, the next number, after 2 comes which number? 3, the next number, or the forward counting. If I ask you which number comes after 0, or which is the next number after 0, so after 0 comes 1. Clear? And if I ask you which number comes after 4, after 4, where is 4? See, after 4, the next number is 5. Very good. If I ask you which number comes after 5, after 5, the next number after 5 is 6. So always remember, after number is forward counting, or it is the next number. Clear? Now see another example. What you can see on the board, I have drawn here, what is this? A tree, a bird, a balloon, and a kite. If I ask you, what comes after tree, after the next one? After tree comes this bird. Okay? And if I ask you, what comes after bird, after the next one? Balloon. And if I ask you, what comes after balloon? After balloon comes the kite. Clear? This is forward. That means the next one. Clear? Now, we will understand before number. So, students, before number is backward counting, or we can say it is the previous number, backward counting. Okay, so we will understand with the help of this number line. So again, you can see I have drawn this number line and I have written the numbers on it from 0 to 9 in equal intervals. Okay, I have given the equal gap or space between these numbers. So this is called equal interval. Okay, so you can see the numbers 0 to 9. If I ask you which number comes before 2, before 2, that is backward counting, backward, the previous number, before 2 comes 1. Clear? If I ask you which number comes before 4, before the previous number, that is backward counting, comes 3. Clear? If I ask you which number comes before 6, before the previous number, 5. Okay, backward counting, moving backward, the previous number. If I ask you which number comes before 8 comes 7. If I ask you which number comes before 1, where is 1? See, here it is. So before 1, which number comes? 0. Clear? Now see one more example. With the help of this example, we will understand before. So, you can see I have drawn an umbrella, a fish, a flower and an ice cream. Okay? So, if I ask you what comes before fish, before the previous one, before fish comes umbrella. If I ask you what comes before flower, before comes this fish, the previous one, backward. If I ask you what comes before ice cream, before the previous one, comes this flower. Clear? Now we will see exercise questions in page number 27. See page 27, before and after. Use the above number line, this is the number line, and write the missing numbers. So just now we have learned before and after numbers. So see the first one, dash comes just before 5. Before means what? The backward counting or the previous number. Before 5 comes 4. Next, dash comes just before 11, before, backward counting. So, before 11, which number comes? 1, 0, 10. Dash comes just before 5, before, backward. Before 5, 4. Dash comes just before 13, 1, 2, 12. Dash comes just before 9. Before 9? Before 9. 8. Yes. Dash comes just before 12. Before 12. 1 to 12 comes 11. Dash comes just before 8. Before 8. Before 8 comes 7. Dash comes just before 2. Before 2 comes 1. Dash comes just before 18. Before 18 comes 17. Okay? Now,
See, on the right hand side, dash comes just after 9. After means forward counting or the next number. So, after 9 comes 10. 9, 10. Next, dash comes just after 8, after 19. 1919 comes 2020. 1920. Dash comes just after 3. After 3. 4. Dash comes just after 10. 1010. 1111. Dash comes just after 1414. After 14 comes 1515. Next, dash comes just after 4. After 4 comes 5. Dash comes just after 1616. 1717. Dash comes just after 1515. After 1515 comes 1616. And the last one. Dash comes just after 1313. After 13 comes 1414. Clear? I hope you have understood today's concept.
So students, what we have learned today? Today we have learned before and after number. So what is before number? Before number is backward counting or the previous number. And what is after number? After number is forward counting or the next number. Okay, so students, now I will give you some homework that you have to do in your maths copy. Okay, the work is related from the previous topic that we had done. Okay, not from today's work. So I request all the students to do your work on time. Okay, students. See you in the next class. Bye-bye everyone and have a nice day all.